we're going to try this again. I have big hands, don't I? It comes out big in the video, the angle of it. Anyway, you want to angle the drum down so that, because, see, if it's flat on the ground, it's a flat sound. And if you have it out, you can hear the vibration because it's hollow. There's no way you could lift this, Mom. Anyways, okay. Posture.